Welcome to Tokyo Kitchen Japanese Cooking Class. This is Yoshimi. Today I'm going to show you how to make mochi ice cream. Mochi ice cream is very popular summertime snack here in Japan. It's becoming very popular, or it is already very popular in the US too. If you don't know what mochi ice cream is, it's a small balls of ice cream wrapped with mochi, which is sticky rice cake. It's easier than you think. Let me show you how to make it. These are what you need. 50 grams shiratamako, 100 grams sugar, some potato starch or corn starch to dust, and your favorite ice cream. Today I have green tea, chocolate, coffee, and strawberries. Let's make the ice cream balls first. Prepare 8 baking cups in a tray like this, and make sure you have enough space in your freezer to put the tray. Using this ice cream disher, I'm going to scoop it and put it into the baking cups. Make sure it's nicely packed so that there is no air pocket inside. Ice cream balls are ready, so let's cover it with plastic film. Put this in freezer and freeze at least 1 hour. In the meantime, let's make mochi wrapper. 50 grams shiratamako in a bowl that you can microwave. 100 milliliter water, little by little, as you mix it. Then 100 grams sugar. Give it a nice mix. Cover it with plastic film. Let's microwave this for 2 minutes at 600 watts. Remove the film and mix it well. There is watery part and doughy part, so make sure to mix it all together until it's even. Like this, put the film back on. And let's microwave another 1 minute over 600 watts. Let's mix it well until it's nice and glossy. Like this. Prepare a tray with parchment paper. Let's put a generous amount of potato starch. Take the mochi dough on the tray. More starch on top. Generous amount. I want to make the dough into 30 centimeter and 50 centimeter rectangle shape. This, from here to here, it's about 15 centimeter. So 15 centimeter here and 30 centimeter here. So it's about 15 centimeter and 30. Centimeter. Let's cool it down to room temperature and then in the fridge for 10 to 15 minutes. It's completely chilled, so let's cut it into 8 pieces. prepare a small bowl and put plastic film. Using spatula, take one mochi wrapper and dust off all the excess starch. Mochi wrapper on the plastic film. Ice cream with this round side facing down. Bring corners in as you pinch them. Pinch all the opening. Wrap it using the plastic film. Gently twist here, back in the freezer. 8. When you have all 8 wrapped up, freeze them at least overnight. The mochi ice cream I made yesterday is nice and firm and it's good to go. The mochi wrapper is a little bit hard right after you take it out from the freezer. So wait for 1 minute and then you can eat it. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. More videos coming up, so don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification bell on so that you don't miss anything. Bye!